Another one of these damn circuit boxes. I'm going to need a wrench to open it. Thank you.
The only way we're getting out of here is through those underground jail cells. And that guy I ran into took the key card we need into the executive office suites. So either we get in there or we're dead.
Mary said the guy who stole that keycard is somewhere around here. Better search the area thoroughly. What the fuck is that thing? This is going to take more than a few bullets to deal with.
Thank you. Thank you. Listen, I hate to do this, but I need you to run a small errand. I don't think I mentioned it before, but I'm a maintenance worker in the subway.
No, you failed to mention that detail. Seems kind of important, given we've been scrambling to find a way out of this nightmare.
Keep your snide comments to yourself. You're only still alive because of me. Anyway, take a look at this paper. I've written down everything you need to retrieve to fix up the subway car. When this whole thing started, I had to abandon my work on it. But luckily, you all came along.
So that's why you were in the warehouse. You son of a bitch. You were trying to find supplies in there before we were overwhelmed by that horde.
Yes, that's correct. There's a supermarket out on the city's main street. You'll find the key to open it in the locker room in the police precinct. In the back of that supermarket, you'll find another entrance into the warehouse where we met. Go get those supplies and don't come back without them.
All right, I need to get to that subway platform and deliver these supplies. Hopefully he managed to make some progress on those repairs already. Spiders? Are you fucking kidding me? Giant mutant spiders. What the fuck?
Look.
Excellent. You made it. All right, when you're ready, hand me the motor oil and the battery. After that, I'll get to work, and you're going to need to keep those monsters off of us until I'm able to finish. If you need any supplies before we get underway, there's a ladder by the door you came in through that leads right back up to the city streets. Make sure you're well armed. You won't get another chance. Perfect. I'm going to get to work. This will likely take a few minutes. Once I turn on the power to the train car, all hell is going to break loose. Someone wired up explosives to this electrical system, and I can't stop them from going off. Good luck.
ship, I'll be burned alive if I go anywhere near that fire. I've got to buy them time to fix the train, and those explosions just rang the dinner bell for the undead.
Perfect. I'm going to get to work. This will likely take a few minutes. Once I turn on the power to the train car, all hell is going to break loose. Someone wired up explosives to this electrical system, and I can't stop them from going off. Good luck.
Shit, I'll be burned alive if I go anywhere.
Yeah.
All right, we're in business. I've restored power and not a second too soon by the sight of things. Let's get the hell out of here.
Either through extreme fortune or pure strength of will, we managed to escape that nightmare. The infection knows no bounds, and it feels like too much to pray for the next station we reach to be free of the undead. All I know is, this is only the beginning.